Discord is a chat program that I use pretty much daily. It's fairly easy to use, it's got great features, and it's oriented around gamers. Probably the best feature Discord has is servers. For free, you can create a Discord server that multiple people can connect to and can voice chat and message with each other. I even have my own Discord server, which, if you want to join, I'll link in the description. It'll also be on screen if you want to see it there. Anyways, time to connect that part with the other part of this video. The Nintendo Switch has been excelling in a lot of places. It's got great exclusives and fantastic third-party support so far. It's also been the most unique console of this generation, but one area that the Switch has been struggling in is its online. Nintendo decided to introduce a subscription-based service that's a third of its competitors' subscriptions when it comes to price. However, where the online is lacking is with the way Nintendo is delivering the service. You can only use the Nintendo Switch Online if you have the mobile app on you. While that may not sound bad at first, keep in mind that you have to have your mobile device connecting you to the service while you are using the Switch, and since you can only use headphones for Switch Online from your phone, you have to pair your headphones to your device, or if you have wired headphones, you have to get the little extra little adapter for your phone, if your phone doesn't have a headphone jack, of course. And if you want to charge it, you get the point. It's really, really inconvenient. And Nintendo has been getting flack because of how poor the app is. But here's a crazy idea. What if Discord helped with the Switch Online? It might sound insane, but believe it or not, Discord themselves are on board with this. So the CEO of Hammer and Chisel Incorporated, Jason Citron, who is responsible for Discord, said the following: "I have thought about the Switch. I have spent many hundreds of hours of my life in that little screen. If Nintendo wants us to power their voice chat, we'd be happy to talk." Now, do I think that Nintendo is actually going to take Jason's offer? Probably not. Although Discord is a juggernaut when it comes to chatting services, Nintendo could pull a Nintendo and look down at them. That being said, I do want Nintendo to partner with Discord because A, Discord is an awesome program, and B, the Nintendo Switch's online needs to be desperately fixed. Seriously. But that's just my opinions. If you disagree with what I said, let me know why in the comments. I'll try to reply back to you. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, then please share this on social media. I'll have links to my social medias in the description, and see you.